Hi, Sean here. Wanted to get something out headed into Thanksgiving, my favorite holiday. A funny story about gratitude and also to thank everyone that helps us. So before I get into that, if you could subscribe quickly to our channel, if you hover over the shamrock in the bottom corner, or if you go to the channel, you can subscribe that way. That will allow us to more easily help you in case you missed the email. If you're subscribed, you'll get a notification when we post a new video. I wanted to thank everyone who supports our business, our clients, our referral sources. Because of your support, we're able to record videos that are educational in nature and get them out to our clients. Because of that, we feel like we have the best educated and best protected clients client base of any insurance agency out there. Again, we're super thankful. You also obviously allow us to help support our families, our business community, our local community with baseball teams and so on. So again, thank you. Quick story. A few weeks ago, I was listening to a podcast about gratitude, and this guy said that he was on a mission to thank everyone that had something to do with him getting a cup of coffee. And it started with the barista that served it to him. Then he thanked the guy, the truck driver that delivered the cups to the store, and he tracked it all the way back. He ultimately thanked the farmers in South America that grew the beans to make the coffee and so on. It took him like a year. He wrote a book about it. And he talked about how he was, met with equal gratitude in response to him thanking people. It was all a great story, and he encouraged everyone to go and try it for themselves. So I did. I told myself, you know what, next person I come in contact with, I'm going to thank for something random and see what happens. So I walked into a bagel shop and get my breakfast, and I said to the girl, who was pleasant. I said, thank you for being upbeat and not everybody in our daily life that we run into or in retail is always so pleasant to deal with. So, you make people's lives a little better by doing what you're doing. So we appreciate it. I was expecting this great response. And she said, well, you just caught me on a good day. I'm normally pretty miserable. So I don't know where this guy that did this podcast was from and wrote this book, but it wasn't around here. So I have tried it a couple other times and I've had a better response. So I guess it's a lesson in persistence as well. So, but anyway, I wanted to again thank everybody for your support and wish everyone a happy Thanksgiving and a safe holiday. We'll talk to you soon.